All right, Jay, Mark, and Daisy off on another adventure in the Adirondacks. We're gonna go do Phelps Mountain today, and it should be pretty straightforward, 9 miles total. There's a little bit of snow on the ground down here, and some more up top. We've got our spikes, and I think we're ready for adventure. So, yeah, we'll stick around. How's it going, man?
It's going.
Yeah? How's the hike so far? First of the year. How you feeling?
I'm bad. It's all flat, though, so I guess that's not really a good indicator, but regular 2 mile an hour pace, 59 minutes, 2.24 miles.
Something like that, yeah. So we're going to be going across the way and up that way, and we're about, I don't know, maybe 2.5 miles from the top of Phelps. And now is actually where the elevation happens, so.
Yeah.
It should be fine, we'll see.
Now we'll slow down.
A little bit. We got our micro spikes, so make sure you're safe. Check that out.
Gonna go back to the bridge.
Unless you see a good place.
I was just gonna go hop around that way. That's what I was gonna do.
So it turns out we definitely need to take the high water bridge because it's a little too sketchy on those rocks. There's a lot of water everywhere. Dead leaves, wet stuff everywhere. It's not a good thing. So, instead of potentially getting wet, we're gonna take the safe bridge across and go from there. taking a quick snack break before we make the last mile push up to Phelps. 4,160 feet is the elevation on Phelps, and it's got a nice open slab, so hopefully the cloud cover burns off. It looks like it's starting to, and we'll be able to get some pretty epic views. At least that's my hope.
It's a thought, or theory.
Theory. But yeah, that's right there. That's the trail up. So, we'll see you at the top. This is the trail.
made it to the top of Phelps. It's an incredible view. Check it out. We made it back to the lodge. 9.6 miles today?
9.76
miles today. It's 4:30.
Approximately. I did have the glitch.
Yeah. So not too bad. We crushed it today. We didn't get on the trail until a little bit after 9, which is a little late for us.
Yeah.
So I'm glad that we were able to move fast on the way out, because as you can see, light's fading quick. It's November, so we don't have much
daylight
time
right now.
So we're gonna go back to the car and probably switch out of boots and maybe get warm. What was your favorite part of the day?
It's gotta be the view, I think. The view up top.
That view was incredible up there.
The snow-covered peaks, like, I mean, we don't get to see that too often. We don't usually do the 46ers during the winter. And it's not technically winter, it's November, but it's wintry up there for certain.
It's definitely conditions. You're going to need your micro spikes for sure, and I would say probably in a couple of weeks you'll need your snowshoes, so be prepared. But it was another beard in the woods adventure, and I had a good time.
I had a good time as well.
Daisy also had a good time. She's tired. She's probably going to rest on the way home. So until the next adventure, stay tuned.